Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the default category for your uploaded videos. It's important for the growth of your channel to be uploading into the right category of YouTube. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are on YouTube and already logged into your account, tap on your profile image at the top right-hand corner of the screen, and then select YouTube Studio. In YouTube Studio, click on Settings. Now click Advanced Settings. Under Category, you can choose from the list of categories. From now on, your new videos will be labelled as that category unless you change it from the individual options of the video. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.